panic that just took place during that song. There is someone who works here who's wearing a denim jacket, has a beard, and a man bun. It looks so much like our bass player. During this last song, I looked out there, I was like, did Grant's spirit just leave his body to go out into the audience and watch the show? That's amazing. That was amazing. It was an experience.
Grant is the CP.
Amazing. Alright, Houston, you've been so great. I want to give a shout out to Laura Jenkins. Let's give her a round of applause. Awesome. And we want to thank the Avalon so much for having us. This is really wonderful. This is going to be our last song for y'all, and it's our first single at Country Radio. And it's called A Long and Happy Life, because we know that at the end of the day, all that anyone wants is a long and happy life. And it doesn't matter if you're, doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what you believe, it doesn't matter what color you are, or who you love, everyone deserves a long and happy life. Everyone! So we're gonna leave you with this now.
Ain't a masterpiece. It's a good day in the sun.